Today, throughout the world, there are more than 4 million people involved in Freemasonry. Who are these people? Their secrets fascinate us. Their discretion intrigues us. Yet the lodges themselves have forgotten from whence they came. The biggest of their mysteries has remained unsolved for centuries. Where and how did it all start? What are the real origins of Freemasonry? A film by Tristan Boulard and François de Smet.
In Scotland, we call him the father of modern Freemasonry.
The first documentary film on the origins of Freemasonry.
The Scots, of course, believe it started there. English Masonic historians believe it started in England.
The origins of Freemasonry at last revealed.
God made the universe. We are making very often God's buildings on Earth.
Original unpublished documents.
Eh bien, c'est un événement dont on ne sait rien.
Secrets revealed.
Men were going to build themselves into better men.
The Scottish Key. An investigation into the origins of Freemasonry. Available on DVD.